Aha, that one's empty. Kibble. Put it in here. Kibble. Moochers. Both of them. Cookie grabbers.
Cookie grabbers. Give me cookies. Give me cookies. I want cookies.
Hey. You want to go for a walk around the block or you want to play instead? It's 5 o'clock. It's after five. We could go for a walk around the block. You want to play ball a little bit more? Yeah? Yeah? What are you doing? Are you thinking? Do you want to go for a walk around the block or not? It's time. Get it. Bring it. Do you like a pancake?
Fox, come here. Fox, come here.
Wait, stay, stay, wait, stay. Can you go in? Good boy. You shake? Just shake that one. Need a high five? No. High five. No. High five. No. That's high 10. High five. No. High five. Come on. Yay! High 10. Bang. Okay, roll over. Roll over. And then roll over. And then roll over. And then roll over. Good boy. Here, here. Can you do that again? Come here. Come here. I got it. I got it, Fox. Roll over. Roll over. And roll over, and roll over, and roll over.
Hey, walkie. 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 Walk. Good boy. Come here. Sit. Can you pray? Pray. Pray over here. Pray over here. Good boy. Sit. Belly up. Belly up. Belly up. Up. Good boy. Good dog.
Fox.
Do you like a sugar cookie? You do like the sugar cookie?
And I'm the one that shot the video with my drone. I didn't notice the UFO until I saw the footage on my computer. And then it was still kind of shocking. I had to do a bunch of replays and back and forth with the video, and I still really couldn't believe what I saw. First, it just looked like a light beam. You know, if I had to describe what a laser beam would look like, it kind of looked like that. But when I slowed the footage down, I could tell it was more of a longer, like, cylindrical.
It might be simply to say, hey, you know, this has happened, this is me, everything's okay. And I'm just going to mess with you a little bit.
Next up, number 63. Unidentified flying objects have been captured on camera since the 1950s. But the footage is usually grainy or shaky, making it difficult to determine exactly what's flying through the air. But perhaps today, but despite Donna and Paul's acrimony,
you're bogarting the bed, and you're such a little dog.
Where do you think you're going? Whoa, 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 he almost landed on me. Get down. Try getting down, Shriner. Get down from there. Come on, get down. Get down. Shriner, get down. Come on. Get down. Get out of that tree. Hi, Moo. Hi, Moo.
She really got a t-shirt for going 111%, but really...
Hi. Hi, little baby. Are you a pretty girl?
Now, that Florida coast lifestyle, are you always in a boat?
Always.
Nephi likes to play ball too.
Doogie. Hi, little kitty. Watch out for stickers. Mom Fox, we're walking. Come on. Come on, that's enough. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back, Fox. Let's go home. Come on, let's go back. Tomorrow we'll walk down there. Come on. Show me home. Come here. Coming. No, that's somebody's house. Go there. Hey, Neffy. Hi, pretty girl. Woo woo. Can't give me a woo. Can I get a woo? This is Nefertiti. She's a 10-year-old husky and she has cancer. Such a good girl. She's so sweet. And there's Moo. Moo. She loves pets. Nefertiti loves pets. Can you give him a face shot? No? Yeah. Pretty girl. She's got a beauty mark. That's me kicking the ball. Hey.
You gonna bite it or play? Bad kick. I can't kick that ball far. I don't have it. I'm not in there. Oh no.
Do you like ice cream?
Is it cold? You want to get in? Oh. Hi, Fox. Did we go home today? Those are your shoes. You got all messed up. Brand new. Thank you, Vivi.
Do you like the English muffin with butter?
Hit that thumbs up if you like this video and comment down below what you thought.
Subscribe to Fox, the cutest dog in the West, and hit the notifications bell. We upload new videos every day. Smiles guaranteed. Thank you for watching.